Hello everyone, I am B. Supriya, pursuing Diploma in Hotel Management in Xavier College of Hotel Management. So friends, we all know that it's the season of Odisha's very famous festival, that is Raja Sankranti. On this occasion, I thought of making Odisha's authentic dessert, that is Chhena Poda. We all know that the demand of Chhena Poda is very huge in Odisha and most probably it is known as the taste of Odisha. Basically now, let us start the making. Before starting, let me sanitize my hands properly. Now, let us have a look at the ingredients. Milk, 2 liters, sugar 1 cup, ghee, 1 cup suji, cashew nuts and cardamom. First of all, we have to boil the milk. You can see the milk is up to a boil. We will add some vinegar to turn the milk into cottage cheese. I am adding 3 tablespoons of vinegar. You can see the milk is turning into cheese. Using a fine muslin cloth, we'll strain the water out from the cheese. We will strain the water out of the cheese. We need not to make it dry completely. We can keep it with some water so that the chhena dough is mixed properly. You can see the chhena is ready. Now I'll add the sugar and I'll mix it properly. You can see the sugar is mixed properly. Now we'll add 1 cup suji and we'll knead it with hand. You can see the suji, sugar and the chhena are mixed properly. Now we'll add cardamom powder and knead this to a dough. You can see this is kneaded into a dough. Now we'll add ghee. And at last we will add cashew nuts and mix it properly. You can keep this chhena water and use it in the next time you are making chhena. I am adding this chhena water. I am adding 6 tablespoons of chhena water in this dough because it enhances its flavor. You can see the chhena batter is ready and we will keep it consistency or it will runny like cake batter. Now I am greasing this. We will pour the batter into the tin. And set it evenly. I have preheated this vessel for 10 minutes using sand. You can also use salt instead of sand. Now I'll place it. And we can see the sides are turning into golden brown. It's properly done. We can now check it with a toothpick. You can see the toothpick is clean. Now we can take it out. You can see it's perfectly baked. So guys, this was my second recipe in this lockdown recipe contest. If you guys liked my video, please hit the like button and please do share the video.